And here's our war zone.
Where will Josiah Duggar and Lauren Swanson get married? The couple has a lot of decisions to make. The Duggar family certainly has a lot going on at the moment. Between weddings, pregnancies, births, and more, it can be hard to keep up with. Joanna Duggar has given birth. Jinger Duggar will give birth to her first child this summer, but fans are currently fascinated with all things Josiah Duggar and his current engagement news to Lauren Swanson. While fans know a Duggar wedding is in the works, certain details, like where Josiah Duggar and Lauren Swanson will get married, still need to be decided. But, based on prior Duggar weddings, it seems like it's a pretty safe bet that the newly engaged couple will more than likely get married in a church, most likely in Arkansas. After all, Jill Duggar and Derrick Dillard were married at the Cross Church in Springdale, Arkansas, according to People. And Jessa Duggar and Ben Seewald got married at the First Baptist Church in Bentonville, Arkansas, according to The Knot. Likewise, Jinger Duggar married Jeremy Vuolo at a ceremony at Cathedral of the Ozarks at John Brown University in Siloam Springs, which is also in Arkansas, according to People. The list goes on, but almost all the Duggar children were married in a church in Arkansas. While it's safe to assume that Duggar and Swanson will tie the knot in Arkansas, which church that'll be in is TBD. Very few Duggar children have gotten married in the same church, so there's really no telling where exactly the newly engaged couple will decide to say their vows. On March 5th, the official Duggar family website announced that the couple was engaged, after just 6 weeks of courtship. We have known Lauren and her family for a very long time and have seen how she has grown in her knowledge and understanding of the Lord. She is a wonderful, caring, compassionate young lady, full of zeal for Christ. We are very thankful for her.
And here's our war zone.